to power on the TV, you need to switch both the set-top box and the television. When the set-top box is off, the button is red. When the remote is pressed, it turns to blue. Likewise, pressing the TV on button causes the television to power up. To switch off, press both the buttons, TV and set-top box.